What is going on in this situation right now?
He outlines the various cognitive strengths in individuals with autism and ADHD, such as creative spontaneity, like, you know, creative art, and the ability to hyper-focus, while also discussing the difficulties they face with executive functions, such as organizing, prioritizing, time management, and things like that.